forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him. He needs the suit, and I need your help to give it to him. Antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
You're
Do it.
What is that thing? It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I want to work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof call has finally struck.
Maybe... Hold on. Back. Where'd I stop you?
I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. I think there's some EMF kiosks around here. Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Downstairs is my only shot.
H2 report.
Looks like it's not just the spider.
I get spotted the second they've got the front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Shooters. Perfect.
Boy, freeze!
Toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2? Had something.
Yeah.
construction area!
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
Scoping it out.
More things go wrong, more excited I am.
Stand by.
I'm in route.
Oh, no, girl.
Give up.
That's enough of that.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
I'll see what that...
I'm on it.
This is fun for us!
Get down!
The tunnel! He's in the tunnel!
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! Thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
See Pete. Hang on. Wait! I just want to talk. Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't...
I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Yeah.
possible.
You're welcome.
Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.